I want to say hello to everyone. I want to talk about Donald Trump, and I believe he has some good ideas, and I want to share with you some ideas I like about Donald Trump. First, I want to start with a question. If you have somebody who doesn't like you, you know for sure, somebody who doesn't like you, would you let that person come in your living room or in your house? And you know your enemy, you know Jean doesn't like me. Would you invite Jean to your party, to your living room, to your house? No, hell no, you will not do that. So Donald Trump said he knows the enemies of the United States. He knows the people who do not like the United States. So he will stop these people from coming here. He has a good point. If you know your enemy, you stop them from coming your way. And I believe Donald Trump has a good point. Second, Donald Trump said he will be the biggest job president that God has ever created. Donald Trump will be the biggest job president that God has ever created. I believe him because Donald Trump is a businessman. He has created thousands of jobs in the past, and I believe he has what it takes to create job in the United States. And I anticipate everything he said. And then some people say Donald Trump is a racist. Some people say Donald Trump is racist. I don't believe you. Since when Donald Trump was a racist? If you look back in Donald Trump organizations, he hired a lot of people, a lot of Mexican, Black, Asian, all type of nations. So Donald Trump is not a racist. Do not stop it. Do not start. Stop it right there. He is not a racist. Listen carefully. Donald Trump is not a racist. He likes people who can do his job. If you are a good worker, okay, you are a professional, Donald Trump doesn't care how you look like. You may look like a pig, you may look like a horse, you may look like a cow, you may look like a snake. Donald Trump doesn't care. If you can do the job, Donald Trump will give you the job. This is Donald Trump. If you can do the job, Donald Trump will give it to you. If you are a professional, you can bring money. Donald Trump is all about business. He is all about money. He doesn't care how you look like, okay? So don't call Donald Trump a racist. I do not anticipate that. I do not agree with you. Donald Trump is not a racist. If you are a professional, you can do the job. Donald Trump will give you the job. Okay? He has done it in the past. And then I want you to go and look what type of people Donald Trump hired in the past. Okay? He hired all type of people. All type. Tall, short, Black, white, Hispanic. If you can do the job, Dano will give it to you. He is not a racist, and I want you to shut your mouth, okay? So, my last point, Trump said he is going to build a wall. Trump will build a wall that separates United States and Mexico. I believe it's a good idea. The idea is good for Mexico. And the idea is also good for the United States. Because when you have an open border, it's like you have an open door. Anybody can enter into the United States. Anyone, not the Mexican only. Say that the enemies want to attack the United States. They can pass through Mexico and enter the United States through the border. That means if Donald Trump is building a wall, the wall is not only for illegal immigrants, the wall is also for enemies that think they can get anyhow in the United States. All right? So say that an enemy want to hurt the Mexican. That enemy, if that enemy lives in the United States, the enemy cannot cross the border and hurt Mexico. And if an enemy want to hurt the United States, the enemy will not be able to pass through Mexico and enter the United States. So I believe the wall is a good idea. And the last thing I want to say, this is my last phrase. I believe Mexicans and Americans are brothers. They live on the same land, the same land. So I went to a soccer game. I don't know if you love soccer. Soccer is my favorite game. So I went to watch United States against Mexico. What I observed while I was there at the stadium, when there was the time for the national anthem of the United States, the Mexican stand up and sing the national anthem of the United States. Ta ta da 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 da, ta ta da da. The Mexican salute the flag of the United States, and the Mexican also salute the flag of their own country. That means the Mexican love the United States, and they love Mexico as much as Americans love Mexico as well. Okay, when Mexico is playing, Americans go for Mexico. In World Cup soccer, you will see how the Americans love Mexico and how Mexicans love the United States. They are brothers. So the wall will be good for both countries. That was Robert Magic. A bientôt. A bientôt in French means soon. See you soon. A bientôt. Okay, soon. We will talk again.